turn it round like this. Okay, and put it back in the jig. See it poking out? Just slide it back in until it's flush with the end of that. And what we're going to do now, we're going to drill this hole and this hole. Now, what we've got there now is the long lever and the short lever. Now, what we need to do is split this in two, all right? So I'm gonna draw a line in between this hole and this hole. So it's around about 15 millimeters. So what I need to do now is to repeat that again, all right? So I have two short pieces and two long pieces.
Thank you.
So once you finish, it should look like this. All right. So you can see I've glued the saw to his hand now. All right. So when we turn the mechanism, oh, let's go to war. Come on. And there we go. His head and his arm moves. Okay. And that's by using mechanisms. All right. Levers and linkages. So you can see when we turn this. Okay, the levers and the linkages create that movement, and the movement it is creating is an oscillating movement, like a swinging movement. All right, so have a go.